Peggy 18.
You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts.
Benjamin Walker, also known as the Voice of Freedom, is a known terrorist figure who recently slipped through our borders.
Walker's a spark. People follow him. We gotta get him back.
You are gonna tell me where I can find Benjamin Walker.
Dana will teach you how we operate.
Just scream as loud as you want, okay?
Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not to piss her off, huh?
I'm Crawford, the collaborator. Though I've been resistance from the very beginning. This is the vision the KPA sold us when they arrived. Cooperation to rebuild America.
Crawford sent a message. The KPA know about the armory. They're going to attack.
It sounds like it's ambush time. This ain't a time for words anymore. Or prayers, or hope. This is a time for action. This is the boot that's gonna kick the KPA's ass.
Ooh, sounds like someone needs a demonstration.
Now you're scared, and I get that.
I take my hand. Like this.
An orc's got us backed into a corner.
I point. And...
Do it, you son of a bitch!
And you're looking for someone to tell you what to do. Somebody to show you a way out.
This is a message for the terrorist group calling themselves the Resistance.
This is the moment. This is our only chance.
I like Walker. But is all this risk worth it for one man?
Your little revolution.
The KPA is stronger than you!
It's finished.
If you want out of this hell, we're gonna have to fight our way out. Don't let me down.